What's up, everybody? This is Peter again for Sports Hot Rumors and Debates. How are you guys today? I got an interesting comment recently from John Redcorn, and he asked me something that if I can make a video on this topic, and I love the topic, right? I kind of talked about it before, like in a very small sense, and it's a really good comparison. He said talking about the teams around DeAndre Hopkins when he was on the Texans and now that he's on Arizona. And I see one major difference, okay? There's two, but there's one major one, and we're going to go through it right now. So let's compare quarterbacks, right? Deshaun Watson right now is better than Kyler Murray, obviously, because Deshaun is more proven, he's stronger. Kyler Murray is coming into his second year. We don't know how Kyler's going to do. Do we think Kyler's going to be amazing? Yes, I do too. But I got to be honest with you, they're both kind of just like right there, right? Deshaun gets the nod on him for sure, but Kyler will be great. Kyler is fast. Kyler can move. Kyler can throw. So that kind of cancels out here. What's next? Here's the big thing. Larry Fitzgerald. DeAndre Hopkins never had a veteran like Larry Fitzgerald next to him, right? That changes everything. To have someone guide him through the games and help him out doing different things. That is a huge part. Here's another part. The running back. The Texans always struggled with running backs, right? They had some good ones along the line, right? But nothing great. Drake is going to be a big difference. But that's still not a major part. The Texans had Fuller, and we have Kirk. To be honest with you, Fuller is a better player than Kirk, right? If Fuller stays healthy. When Fuller was healthy, Deshaun Watson did great. It was a big difference. But where I'm looking at the big difference here, where all those points that matter, right? They're all little points here or there. The main one is the coach. Cliff Kingsbury is going to get DeAndre Hopkins the ball more, and he's going to make creative plays for him. It's going to help him so much that DeAndre Hopkins is not going to have to worry about sitting there before getting double teamed and all that stuff just because Arizona has more help. Cliff Kingsbury is so creative with his plays, and Arizona could be so poisonous in so many options that there's no way you can just sit there and double coverage DeAndre Hopkins because you are going to get beat bad by anybody else. It was a little bit different with the Texans. Now, we know the offensive line for the Texans wasn't good. We know Kyler was running for his life. So we get that. I completely understand. So there's a lot of similarities there. Even the defense right now, both defenses were really bad at one point, right? Last year for the Texans. We watch the Texans sometimes just give up a ridiculous amount of points on some games. However, Arizona has changed this year with their defense. So we don't know how that's going to be. So there's all these ifs and buts and all these little questions, but the main thing is Cliff Kingsbury. Cliff Kingsbury is so smart with his offense that he will design all these plays that's going to help DeAndre Hopkins flourish to a different level. And here's the other thing. DeAndre has a lot to prove. He is so pissed off at the Texans. He is working out. He is hungry. He knows the team has a real legit chance to go far. This is a completely different thing. All the eyes will not be on DeAndre Hopkins the same way when Arizona starts throwing out guys like Larry and Kirk and Drake and Kyler running and the tight ends. When Arizona starts doing all that, DeAndre Hopkins will not have that pressure on him. The pressure will be off of him. And the sexy plays that's going to come from it is going to be unbelievable. To me, that's what I see the big difference, right? When you have a coach that can do stuff like that, everything changes. Now, defense. Arizona, I talked about this yesterday, has so much potential with that defense. So much potential to be a dominant defense. They have the players, right? That, again, will make the offense better. And if you give Hopkins and you give that offense more chances, what do you think is going to happen? Kingsbury is a genius and things will happen, but the defense really can bail out and be a safety net for Arizona to get going for a couple games. I had a fan ask me what I think about the Lions playing them and everything. Arizona has a great schedule. They have a really easy schedule those first five games. I know the Niners, but after that, they should easily win some games. Okay? If Arizona can capitalize on that and just figure out and not have to worry about forcing the ball into DeAndre Hopkins like the Texans had to. Think about that. When Fuller was out, the Texans felt like they had to force the ball to DeAndre Hopkins. Arizona doesn't need to force the ball to DeAndre Hopkins. DeAndre don't need 13 catches for 160 yards. He can do just great with 8 for 104 and a touchdown and will be fine. He can even do good for 4 and 70 yards and a touchdown. That's how good Arizona's offense is going to be and how scary they're going to be. That's my opinion. That's the difference. Thank you for your complete great suggestion. And the more, the better. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.